sum. Ito yung sinasabi ko kanina, magkaroon ng running total. May idea na po kayo dito kung paano natin gagawin. Okay, so samahan niyo po ako. So, ang objective po natin dito is to make sure na pag ang data niya is equal to 0, wala po siyang value. Okay? So there are couple of things na pwede nating magawa dito. Pero what we're gonna show you is just yung combination lang ng equals and sum. If okay, so ang logical value natin is D28, yan. Value, yan. D28, yan. Magiging 0. Yan. So parang sinasabi lang natin dito is kapag, yan. Let's try to apply this. Yan. So ang value niya, 0, kapag walang laman tong skills. Pero ang pwede natin gawin, yung pinaka-normal way of doing this is that magkakaroon tayo ng if statement. Okay, haluan na natin ng if statement. Equals if equals to blank, then blank, then sum. Pag hindi siya blank, ang gagawin natin is i-ano natin siya, i-running total natin siya. So, D28, yan, tingnan natin. And then let's try to fix this one. F4. And so I understand na nakita nyo is merong tayong second solution. Actually, ito yung pinaka normal way. Unlike dun sa una kong sinet na example. And so pwede nyo rin pong gamitin tong formula na to, to get the running total. Alright, so I think di masyado itong running total, pero just in case, again, this will be your reference. And then we're gonna move.